microphones. We're talking into microphones. Say something, Mars Argo.
Hello, hello. Hello, I feel good.
Invisible mosh pit. Is my acoustic all right? Does it suck? Word.
Thank
you. You rock. Thanks, baby. This is broadcasting live on the World Wide Web, or so I've been told.
Hello. I think it's the World Wild Web.
Oh, sorry.
That's right, I think it is. I think you got it switched around.
Correction.
Yeah. So, anyway, how about Garrett Bournes? Come on, Garrett Bournes. He came all the way from New Haven, Michigan to perform tonight, so I think he did a fantastic job. These fine people right here, Mars Argo, dodged bullets in Saginaw, Michigan.
Always.
14 of them.
In fact,
25.
14, which was one too many, and they decided to move to Chicago, this peaceful, little, sullen, quiet burg known as Chicago. So, ladies and gentlemen, Mars Argo.
Thank you, David.
Thank you.
You should all be careful of the invisible mosh pit right here. You might get hurt.
There's an invisible mosh pit.
I grew up in a where emotion means nothing. When your heart is a stone, you feel numb to it beating. Mommy taught me to marry a man for his money. Daddy told me never rely on anybody. I was so confused about my point of view. I didn't know the truth until I met you. And everything was okay. Everything is a-okay. Find someone who thinks the same and makes you feel okay. I was told he was motivated and lazy, but I'd rather be happy together than crazy. If you can choose who to love and take the money and run, little girl, remember A equals A. You don't need his love anyway. Everything was okay. Everything is a-okay. Find someone who thinks the same and makes you feel okay. Thank you. This song's called Technology is a Dead Bird.
I took you to a prison cell. You were afraid and I could tell.
And on a train we met a friend who showed us is that we should pretend. We could pretend. You could be my best friend. Technology is a dead bird in your hands. Technology is a dead.
What do you want to play next, Mars Argo?
We brought some CDs. We're going to pass them out. So if you want one, there's only like 25, so.
And there's more than 25 of you.
There's maybe like 32.
So if you want a CD that we made, you can have one.
I'll give it to you for free.
We have them in a bag.
Yeah.
What do you want to play? Let's do Everything Turns to Gold.
Okay.
Ready?
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. What happened?
I dropped my pick.
Oh, jeez.
1, 2, 3, 4.
She could say no. The scene of she's in the corner crying, but I can see her sad song shining, and everything around her turns to gold. She opened up her body and woke up with the feeling something might be missing. She was coming back so fast now. The medicine was fading, couldn't keep a guessing. Understand why she fell down, and now she's in the corner crying, but I can see her sad sun shining, and everything around her turns to gold. And now she's in the corner crying, but I can see her sad sun shining, and everything turns to gold.
Bum 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 bum.
Thank you. All right, you motherfuckers, we have two more songs. This one is called Beauty is Empty. We have one more song for you lovers. This is our last song.
Ready?
It's a
everyone sing along. Thank you to all of our internet viewers.
Come find us if you want a free CD.
Come see the guy in the stupid
the
red
Illuminati
sweater. Bye.